No point in telling you this is too dangerous.
None at all.